dialogue with the authorities.
Thank you, Madam President. It is important to remember that Indonesia is a very good friend of the European Union and has made great strides in democracy. I was the chairman of the observer group that monitored the Indonesian elections over a period of time, and I have to commend them for their achievements. Recently, I chaired an interfaith conference sponsored by the Indonesian government in the European Parliament. It is therefore very regrettable and unfortunate that they don't seem to have acted fast enough in dealing with this intolerant behaviour of some of its people. And I think they need to recognise that what we are saying in this Parliament, we are saying as friends, that we need to be in partnership with Indonesia, the world's largest Muslim democracy, to strengthen the democracy institutions of Indonesia. And so that I appeal, because this debate will be in the front pages of Indonesian newspapers, that we are talking as friends to strengthen and make strong the democratic arm of the Indonesian institutions and state.